guys, I'm Pranav Havre, and I'm going to interview Rohin Havre, a person from Saturn. Without further ado, let's begin. What are some things you discovered while you were on Saturn's ring?
While I was on Saturn's ring, I saw three main rings, and they are called the A, B, and C rings. The A is the most outer part of the three rings, the B is the middle part of the three rings, and C is the inner part of the three rings. They are all separated by the Cassini division, which is 4,800 kilometers wide. In these three rings, inside these three main rings, there are things called absorptions. Absorptions are little rings in the A, B, and C rings.
Any predictions of how Saturn's ring is formed, since only Saturn has that big of a ring?
Some clues I found while I was on Saturn was that it could have been formed in the late heavy bombardment or the cataclysmic bombardment. I'm not 100% sure yet, but I'll analyze my data and give you an answer soon. Wait, I forgot to tell you something. It might be also formed by the icy remnants of the Biegean moon.
I know it probably took years for you to discover this, and when I heard that the Cassini division is 4,800 kilometers wide, must be big, right?
Oh yes, it's humongous. The circumference is 60,268 kilometers. The radius is 14,000 kilometers, and the diameter is 28,000 kilometers.
I've been wondering, since Saturn's ring is the sixth planet away from the sun, it probably felt really cold. How did it feel for you?
It was so cold, it felt like -200 to 300 degrees. It is so cold because Saturn's ring is made out of ice, and so is the actual planet Saturn, The other things that it is made out of are rocks and dirt. Well, it doesn't even look like it, since it doesn't actually look like it, since it's brown, but it actually is made out of dirt. But I had a very good experience, because at least I don't have to go to the moon, because I always have to go there.
Anything else you want to share?
Yes, there are a bunch of things I want to share, but I will only share two main important and cool things. Since I was on Saturn's ring for 5 years, I found that it shrinks 1 inch every year. It shrinks 1 inch every single year in Saturn's year, not Earth's year. It's different. Saturn's ring and Earth's year are different. Saturn's ring is also the most extensive ring system in the planet.
Man, you got a lot of information. There I wish I could go to Saturn one day.